Nobody increases in strength by living an easy life. And I want to tell you, an underdeveloped theology of suffering will lead to an underdeveloped view of God. We need to have an area in our mind, an area in our theology to deal with the trials that come our way. And we need to have a high enough view of God to not let it shake our faith.